Brereton will lead the new federal anti-corruption body. The justice led the probe into the alleged Australian war crimes committed in Afghanistan. Attorney General Mark Dreyfus says it's the perfect fit.
Video protected. Video protected.
Now has the strongest hate crime laws in the country. Those who display hate symbols like the